On this 145th Founders Day, I believe that our five friends and brothers would be looking down upon our fraternity, happy with the successes that we've had.
What I'm really proud of is the mere notion that we've never become complacent. We continue to grow. We continue to strive to build better programs. And that's what Jackson wanted. He just didn't want to be on every campus. He wanted to be the pride on every campus. And so that's what I'm very proud of.
This Founders Day, I'm most proud of all the history that my chapter has, and the work that we've put in, all the undergraduates banding together for, a common purpose to, better ourselves, better the fraternity, and better the world around us, and give back.
This year on our Founders Day, I'm proud that Kappa Sigma stands stronger than it ever has in its history.
Brothers, as we celebrate 145 years of Kappa Sigma in North America, I wish you and your brothers and all of our alumni happy Founders Day.
On this Founders Day, I would ask that each of our alumni consider honoring our five friends and brothers with the gift of Kappa Sigma that they've received by giving of their gifts to our endowment fund.
Happy Founders Day, brothers. Looking forward to a successful end of this biennium.
Happy Founders Day, brothers.
Happy Founders Day, AEKDB.